Good morning, children. Today we shall go through lesson 4, Urban Self-Government. Children, we have already studied about rural government in the last session. In this session, we shall learn about the administration in urban areas carried out by different administrative bodies. Unlike villages, towns and cities are large and densely populated. A good part of Indian population lives there. So, urban bodies are formed to provide basic infrastructural facilities in urban areas. Let's see what are local self-governance bodies. These are Nagar Panchayat. It is formed in area which has population of 5,000. Municipal council, it is set up in the area which has population of 1 to 5 lakh. Municipal corporation, it is set up in area which has population above 5 lakh. There are 438 Nagar Panchayats, 125 municipal councils and 16 municipal corporations in our state, UP. Let's know about Nagar Panchayat in detail. A Nagar Panchayat is set up in transitional area. What is transitional area? It is an area which is changing from rural to urban or from village to town, जो धीरे धीरे गांव से शहर बन रहा होता है. A Nagar Panchayat is divided into small parts called wards. Each Nagar Panchayat has a committee consisting of a chairperson. The councillors of the committee, who are directly elected by the public, at Nagar Panchayat may have 10 to 24 wards. Let's move to municipal council. A municipal council is set up in small areas that are small towns and cities. It is also known as municipal committee, municipal board or municipality. There are 25 to 50 wards in a municipal council. Let us learn about municipal corporation. It is also called Nagar Nigam. It is a local self-government of big towns and cities. The members of municipal corporation are directly elected through voting by the registered voters of the cities. Who can contest election for municipal corporation? Anyone who is 21 years or above can contest the election. The corporation is elected for a period of 5 years. Mayor or Mahapaur is the head of municipal corporation. He or she is directly elected by the public for a period of 5 years. It also has a chief executive officer or commissioner appointed by the state government. Let's know the functions of municipal corporation. Municipal corporation performs several functions to solve the problems of the local citizens. The main functions are proper arrangement of roads, water and street lights. Cleanliness of the city and garbage collection is the mandatory function of municipal corporation. Arrangements for the cleanliness of markets and vegetable markets. Taking care of stray cattle and setting up of kanji house. Kanji house jahan par janwaron ko rakha jata hai. Keeping the records of birth and death in the city. establishing schools and adult education centers, construction and maintenance of library, gardens and parks, etc. To perform all these duties, municipal body needs funds. From where do they get it? They get it from different sources, such as taxes on property and business establishments, vehicles, water tax, toll tax, entertainment tax, such as films, exhibitions, circus and nautanki, etc. by these institutions. Apart from these taxes, funds are also provided by the state government. That's all for today, children. Bye-bye.